Celebration 2020. What does the Super Bowl celebration mean to you? You've been here many years.
Oh, yes. As a matter of fact, I was here for the first one, so I'm really, really excited about it. And I'm excited more this year because, you know, the players have, how can I say this? They've really upped their game with the choir, with their selection. I'm really, really proud of the guys, you know. It's especially, you know, this year, with all of the stuff that they've gone through, with all the things that they've had to endure, and then to come at the, you know, the biggest game in the world to express their faith. I think it's marvelous.
Well, for the last 3 years I've been showing up. It means a lot to me, my family, people watching, you know, helping them feel inspired, you know what I mean, so they can come back and do the same thing too. Yes, indeed.
I had gone to Super Bowl and I couldn't understand why there was no gospel at Super Bowl. So I said, oh no, we gotta change that. And I wrote the NFL for 7 years. And after 7 years, they sanctioned me.
All right, so what does this event mean to you? Football players at the Super Bowl praising God.
Hey man, like I was saying, if you think about before the game, after the game, what do you see players doing?
Praying.
Right? Before the game is with your team, after the game is with the other team, right? So this is a part of us. And all of us were praying before we even got to the NFL. So we know it's by the grace of God we were blessed to get there.
This is great, man. I think it's an opportunity for everyone just to pause and to celebrate who God is and what he's done. And even, you know, so much going on down here in Miami. And I love moments like this, and I'm glad that BET created it so that we can reflect on God's goodness and just praise him together.
And let me tell you something. The NFL choir is one of the best choirs in the United States of America. You know what I'm saying? After they sing All to Myself, they can tap again. You know what I'm saying? But I'm really excited about it, man. These performances are just absolutely magnificent. It's exciting, and I'm excited about everything.